I actually tried to write this novel in 1973 when I was teaching high school, and at that time it was called Split Track, and I got, I think, 14 single-spaced pages, and then stopped. I'm glad now, when I think back on it, that I didn't go forward with it at that time, because in 1973, the wound was still too fresh. It was only 10 years in the past, and now it's going on half a century. In 2013, it will be 50 years since Kennedy was assassinated, and I think that's about long enough. Time travel is very tricky, and tricky is a kind word for it. And this is something that I've steered clear of in a lot of my work, because I've seen better writers than I'll ever be fall afoul of the time travel story. What Jake is supposed to do in the past is to stop the Kennedy assassination, which would be a huge change. I think that people today, people in their 20s and 30s, don't realize what an event it was for people who are in their 50s and 60s and 70s. That was our 9/11. It changed everything. And yet, it happened almost accidentally. So there was a real impetus to write this book to say, well, if this did change, what would happen? Could you change the past?